We provide academic accommodations to all of our students, whether it's because they have a learning disability or they have a language barrier or just because they lack motivation. It may be giving them the choice of how they want to submit an assignment. If they're needing to use a computer instead of writing it, we always give our students the opportunity to submit late assignments, because they may go home and not have the internet, not have the parents that speak English, not have that home environment that's going to help them be successful. And so we try to control the variables and help them while they're here on campus with anything and everything that they're going to need in order for them to be successful. And so that humanity in us is always there. We encourage them, we motivate them, we're their cheerleaders, we're their support group. You know, we're always cheering them on to say, you can do this, I'm gonna help you, I have really high expectations for you, but I'm gonna be with you along the way.